You look at the coaching staff and Pat Farmer, Paul Wilkins, and what they did early on when there were just programs popping up all over the country. And this is obviously was supported well from the department, because early on they had a tremendous amount of success and they started this history of winning the Big Ten championship. And fortunately, we've been able to continue on that tradition, and certainly have every hope and plans to keep going in that direction.